Hello.
Hello, Kwang Twan. Nice to see you again. How are you?
I find you.
Ah, that's great. What did you do today? Oh, can you see teacher? Can you see me? Yes, okay, very good. All right, so for today, we're going to have our next lesson. Are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
Okay, yes, I'm ready. All right. Okay, so we're going to have our revision or review. Okay, so we have our first activity. We're going to listen and circle. Okay, question number one. Which one is not a part of the house? Which one is not a part of the house? Which one is not a part of the house? Is it A, B, or C? Is it A, B, or C?
I
A, B, or C? A. Why letter A? What is that? What is letter A? A is a mic. What is that?
Microwave.
Microwave. Very good. Okay, and then what is letter B? What is this? What is letter B? It's a chim. Chimney.
Jimmy.
Okay, very good. That is correct. And this one. What is this? It's a balcony. Balcony.
Balcony.
Okay, that is correct. We have here a
Number
balcony.
two. No, I'm free.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, we have here a balcony. Okay, all right, so the A letter A is the answer because A is an object in the house. All right, this one here are parts of the house. All right, number two, which one is not a furniture? Which one is not a furniture? A, B, or C?
C.
Which one is not a furniture? C? Is it letter C?
B.
Is it letter B?
I.
A, is it letter A?
C.
C, is it letter C?
B.
B, is it letter B?
B.
B, is it letter B?
I.
A, is it letter A?
I.
A, is it letter A?
C.
C, is it letter C?
C.
C, is it letter C?
C.
C? No, not letter C.
E.
B, okay, what is letter B? What is this? It's a
Yanko. Yard.
yard. Very good. How about this one? What is this? It's a
Michael.
rice cooker. Rice cooker.
Rice cooker.
Rice cooker.
Rice cooker.
Yes, rice cooker.
Rice cooker.
Very good. All right, and let us see what is this?
Scarf.
Is it a scarf? No, it's not a scarf.
Carve.
What? No, it's not a scarf. No.
Book.
It's a book? No, it's not the book.
Me.
What? What is this? It's a... rug.
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 Okay, very good. That is correct. All right. Ta-da! Number three. Which one is not an item of clothing? It's not a clothing. A, B, or C?
Listen. No, listen. No, listen.
Ah, what is it? A, B, or C?
C.
Which one is not an item of clothing? Not a clothing. Not a clothing. Okay.
A. A.
B. Or C? Is it A?
A.
A, yes. A. A.
Yes.
Yes? Okay. All right. What is letter A? What is this?
Carry on.
Huh? What is this? It's a brace.
Brace.
Brace. Bracelet.
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 Bracelet. Yeah. Bracelet. Say again.
Bracelet.
Bracelet. Letter B. What is letter B? What is letter B? What is letter B? Letter B is?
Bracelet.
Huh? What's this?
B. Chowser.
Trousers, very good. How about this one?
Skirt.
Huh?
Shirt.
Huh?
Sheet.
Hmm?
The board.
Hmm?
Cheese.
Huh?
Shirt.
Shirt?
Jew?
No.
Hmm? Jew?
No. No.
Strike.
Blouse.
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 Blouse. Blouse.
Blouse.
Yeah, blouse.
Blouse.
Okay, that is correct. Blouse.
Blouse.
Okay, how about this one? Oh. Which one is not an accessory? Not an accessory. A, B, or C?
C.
C? Why C? What is C?
Swim suit.
Swim. What? What? A swim?
Suit.
Swim suit.
Swim suit.
Swim suit.
Swim suit.
Swim suit.
Swim,
swim suit. Yeah.
Swim suit.
Yes, a swimsuit. How about letter A? What's letter A?
Bracelet.
Hmm, is it a bracelet? This one is a bracelet. You can put it around your neck.
Around your neck.
Yes, you can put it around your neck. What is it?
Necklace.
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 Necklace. Necklace. Very good. Okay. All right. Very good. How about this one? What are these?
Glitter.
A pair of
pair of Panini.
What is Panini?
It's Friley.
Friley? What is Friley? A pair of earrings.
Earrings.
Oh no. Okay, we have here a pair of what? A pair of earrings. Earrings.
Earrings.
A pair of earrings.
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 Okay, very good. Awesome. All right, how about here? Look and answer. Let us read. In this room, there is usually
a sink, a bath, and a toilet. Which room
is it? Which room is it? What is that? It's a
bathroom.
A bathroom. Very good. Okay, so we have here a sink. Where is the sink? Circle the sink. 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 Where is the sink? Sink. Bath and a toilet. Where is the sink? Can you see the sink? Okay, this one is the sink. Sink.
Sink.
Yeah, sink. What else? A sink. A bath. A bath and a toilet. Okay. So this is a bathroom. Very good. How about number two?
Children have
to wear this
at school.
What is it?
Uniform.
Wow, uniform. Very good. Okay, number three.
I can make your house warm.
Who am I? I can make your house warm. Who am I? I can make your house warm. Who am I? Okay, what is that? It's a fireplace. Yes, okay, we have here a fireplace. Okay, good job. Okay, number four.
You wear it around your neck.
Neck.
What are they?
Okay, what are they? Wear this around your neck. What are they? Ooh, what's this?
Every day.
You wear it around your neck. What is this? It's a
necklace.
Okay, very good. This one is a necklace. Correct. What else? What are around your neck too? Another one.
Bow.
Belt? No.
Scarf.
Very good. All right, so you have your scarf. You can also put the scarf around your
neck.
Okay, very good. How about this one? What is this?
Hat.
It's a hat. Okay, very good. That is correct. And you put it on your
Hat.
head.
Head.
Head. Okay, very good. How about this one? What is this?
I
Oh, it's
can
already done. Finish. How about this one? What is this? It's a
make the finish
washing. What is this?
washing machine.
A washing machine. Very good. How about this one? Can you remember what this is?
Rice cooker.
Rice cooker.
Yes.
Rice cooker. How about this one?
Microwave.
Microwave. And this one?
Five. Clay.
Fireplace. Yes. Very good. Wow, we have here a same picture. Let us read. What does
Mother
the mother wear
when
when she does housework? Now, where is mother?
she got two of
No, number one. What is
legging.
number one first? Number one, number one. Number one. Where is mother? What is she wearing or what does she wear when she does housework? What does she wear? Ah, this one is mother. What is she wearing?
Clinging.
Cleaning. Yeah, what is she wearing? She's wearing on. What is this? A.
A plate. April.
Apron.
April.
Apron.
April.
Yes, very good. That is correct. She wears an apron when she is cleaning the house. Number two is the boy
Is the board
watching
watching cartoon
cartoon
or
or.
play video game?
Okay, where is the boy?
Watching TV.
Okay, watching car
Car
tune. Cartoon.
cartoon.
Yes, he's watching cartoon. Very good. Number
Three.
three.
Can you see a cooker, a microwave, and a fire?
Fridge, a fridge.
A fridge.
Okay. All right. Where is the cooker? Can you see a cooker? Is there a cooker? No.
No.
No cooker. Microwave. Is there a microwave?
No.
No. Is there a fridge?
No. Yes.
Yes. Where is the fridge? Circle the fridge. Oh, wow. What can you put in the fridge? What can you put in the fridge? You can put your ice.
Ice stove,
Ice cream.
ice cream
Yes, you can put your ice cream, your
is
meat.
a girl with straight hair, wearing a
Yeah, blouse.
blouse.
Is the girl with red hair wearing
The hat.
a blouse? Yeah. What is she wearing? Is the girl with the red hair? Where is the girl with the red hair? A girl with red hair. Is she wearing blouse? No. Yes or no?
Yes, it
Yes. Is she wearing blouse?
Yes.
She wearing blouse? Yeah, is she wearing blouse? Is it a blouse? What is that?
Rose.
Is it a blouse
Yes, it
or
is.
a t-shirt? T-shirt. Yeah?
Yes.
Yeah, is she wearing blouse or maybe she's wearing a T-shirt?
T-shirt.
Yeah? T-shirt. Number five.
Whose brow
trousers are
those?
Those. Yeah.
Brow. No brown trousers.
Oh, no brown trousers?
Yes. Sure? No.
Brown trousers.
Oh, yes.
Yeah, where are the brown trousers? Okay. Whose brown trousers are those?
Those are father.
They are fathers. Very good. What is father doing?
Reading.
Reading a what? He's reading a... What is that? Reading a news...
New work.
Newspaper.
Newspaper.
Yes, very good. That is correct. He's reading... Okay. All right. Good job. Amazing. Very good. Okay. All right. So we have here a picture of a family. Okay. Let's try to talk about your family. All right. So we have your father. What does your father do? Yeah.
Going.
Yeah. What does your father do?
Picture.
Taking photos?
Yes.
Or pictures? Yeah, a photographer. Photographer? Yes? Yes?
Yes.
Okay. All right, so how about what is your favorite room in the house?
Room.
This one teacher has a question.
No room. You take back. Don't know. Bedroom.
Bedroom. Why do you like the bedroom?
Big and light.
Yeah, why do you like it? What can you do in the bedroom? Yeah? What is it? Because you can...
Bedroom.
You can sleep in the bedroom.
Yes.
Okay, that is correct. Good job. Okay, and you can also play in the bedroom and sleep. Okay, very good. All right, you did another great job today.
Good.
Very good. Fist bump, one, bye-bye. Two, and three. Very good, Kwang Twan. Thank you so much for your time. And teacher will see you again next time in our class. Have a good
bye
night. Bye. See you again. Bye.